Hello, what makes you happy? What's the difference between happy and miserable? It's simple. They have different habits. They think different and they act different. It doesn't matter if you have money or not, if you drive a nice car or not, whether you're pretty or not, you can be happy. I think that's good news. It's in your hands. If you wanna be happier, just be it. Number one, be optimistic. Don't be negative. You can change the way you think. Stop thinking negative and learn to see problems and opportunities. Think about what is possible and how you can do it. It's easy. It's a piece of cake. You can make it happen. Number two, think on what you can control. Just stop worrying on things you can't control. If you get sick or an accident, things like that. Number three, accept yourself. This means I am what I am. So be who you are. Don't compare to anybody. We all make mistakes and that's okay. We learn with the mistakes. Be nice to everybody. Sometimes if you help people, it makes you happy. Number five, make plans with your friends. Make plans with your family. And the most important, set goals. Dream big and take action. Number six, forgiving and forget. This is important to be happy. Let go of hate or anger. Number seven, make friends, a lot of friends. Not the Facebook friends, the real friends. The ones that you can touch. The ones you can play with. The ones you can look at their faces. Happiness is up to you. Let's be happy. Think about this. What makes you happy? Goodbye, friends.